Did try to record. Forewarned, one of them was. From another village. Shit. There's a blast furnace. Okay, now I can heal this village. Raise their bonuses, which makes Z. They feel pretty good if you did. Lower the prices. These are going extinct. Well, that's kind of true, but for isn't the right species of bee. I'm hoping honeybees. That are going down. Guys, we fucked up. The rooms, every back or sorry, guys. We're gonna except the one with the beehive, because I'm pretty sure you even chopped the log of it. I'm guessing, you know, I don't know for sure, I never seen it happen before. But if I were to take a guess, I'd say if you chop a log that belongs to the tree that the beehive is in, I would guess they would attack you. Not intended, I jump off a cliff. So, see you later. I hate puns, but when I actually make one, why? Now we just need a bunch more wood. I don't think this is enough gas. Probably is enough for the walls. Alright, so here's what I'm thinking. Turning night. Kinda. Dining room, there's gonna be a kitchen, living room, probably the bedroom will be somewhere upstairs, I don't know where, might also have like a storage spot upstairs, then we'll have the attic. Are these leaves not completely dead yet? His one runs like a It's not as much of a waste of an inventory slot. Hope is. I'm gonna level the front part of this. Yep, we're doing this. And a wooden bun just. Oh, why am I done? I don't know if that's close enough that will break anything. I was wrong. Break too much. Don't worry, we're gonna make it look fit. Trust me. God, I love explosions. Okay, now let's do. Cool? No. lives. Shopping. At this point, I don't care. Probably build her second. It's turning night again. Take all our valuables. Cat just died, I'm pretty sure, guys. No. Get out. You're telling me it's not night?
Huh.
Bullshit.
Huh.
Could definitely build the second floor.
No. No.
Enough. Good. Guys, well, that's gonna wrap it up. Enjoyed. See you in the next episode. Bye.